Well, right now, the international community is facing many challenges, including how to preserve the rules-based international trading order. And of course, Japan is one of the major recipient or beneficiary of this 70 years long international free and open trading system, right? And then, so we want to see this system being reinforced and revamped. For that matter, of course, US, EU are the two largest also the trading partners. So it's only natural for Japan to pursue our trilateral Japan, EU, US cooperation to get things moving. So this is our fundamental position.